could have ended it here. A Secretary of State when the administration falls, you would have the power.
No. I have other plans for Gabriel Logan. Hearings have been scheduled, and I need someone to blame. There is no conspiracy, no arms consortium, only a traitor, acting alone or with his friends. I ask you again, Mr. Logan, as an operative in this unnamed agency, did you ever assassinate a world leader?
No, never.
Take the shot, Gabe. She Howell's men are on their way up.
Assassinate a world leader.
Take the shot, Gabe.
Right.
I'll monitor your progress from the rendezvous point.
Right.
Gabe, I planted your equipment in room 413. Take the elevator and get up there ASAP. Chi Hao's already in position.
いらっしゃいませ。
I need a room key. Room 413. Registered under Nagol.
かしこまりました。こちらでございます。
Arigato.
お部屋にご案内します。ひどい天気ですね。本当にひどい。
I'm in position.
Chi Hao should be in position across the street.
I've got him.
I planted a bug in the room. I'm patching you in.
Wait, 我哋讲掂咗喎。喂，地方保安太严啦，话俾阿乐听冇可能啊。咁冇可能嘅，我啲人已经准备好晒啦。你而家真系唔俾面啦，你忍住嚟啊。
Aramov, we should have known she was involved somehow.
I'll find our contact and follow her. Stay focused on the mission. Eliminate Chi Hao and his lieutenants. They're all in that building.
I only see Chi Hao, but when the shooting starts, the rest will come running.
Gabe, take care of the sniper on the roof first. He could cause trouble.
Here we go. One down. Two more to go. One more. Objective completed. Exiting the building now.
Gabe, Xihao's men have control of the hotel. They were already inside.
What? How could they? Who?
The daughter of Japan's ambassador to China. They're leading her out of the building through the basement.
Right. Moving to intercept.
やめてお願い。
早く行け。
父があなたたちを皆殺しにするわ。
黙って進め。
I found her.
Tatte ike.
The girl. I need a place to drop her.
The police are coming. Find a place to stash her near the lobby.
Let's go. Right here. The police will be here any minute. Move. Leon, I've got the girl in a safe location. I'm heading to the lobby now.
Roger. I'll be there.
Sinitakunai!
Guess what? Bad news. I just got a call from Lawrence. We've been called to testify before a Senate committee investigating the siphon filter scare.
Great.